Did you know that? When Axe Rose was writing, Sweet Child O' Mine, he listened to Lynyrd Skynyrd records over and over to inspire the song's sound.